Look, I know it's a wee bit earlier than the car meet, but sure, we're better off being too early than too late. So yeah, I'm going to be choosing one of you lucky people to join my heist on, let's see, what date will it be? Next week today, at some point, to do my thingy heist with me, my arcade. Casino heist. Hope you enjoy the stream. I'm actually gonna maybe upgrade at some point. I'm going to actually like as I said, it's F1/sports again. Because and then comment the next thing you want, like comment what thing you want, like personally. If you like, if all you comment F for like sports or something like that, or whatever you just want to do, I'll do for you. Cause I don't want to have people sitting there. I don't have that car. So yeah, if you have any like thingies, then we'll do them. Because I am going to we're going to meet up around about. Let's see, what can we meet? We can meet here if you want, at the same location. If you want, or let's see. See, we're just gonna maybe cruise somewhere. Bloody hell. How the hell did I get 7k money and put on? So yeah, I'll go in and create a friends only session. But yeah, the car meet's not going to be like last night where it was chaos. It's going to be actually a normal car meet. But yeah, there will be no mucking about. It'll be a proper smooth car meet. If anybody kills, automatically kicked. Just automatic kick. There's no room for failure in this. Yeah, if you kill once, you're only on a 1-day ban. If you kill twice, you're on a 4-day ban. And if you kill the whole meet, then you're a whole, like, you're on a whole month ban. Just because I can't have people, like, coming in the whole time and just blowing up. Like, I'm not giving any chances out to anybody. Like, it's like, accidentally kill you, would need to send me proof on thing it's PS4. So send me proof for either PS4 or if you can my phone and all that, because I'm like bringing people back if they accidentally killed, but if they just lined up for a headshot and just shot automatically, then you're just automatically getting kicked. There's no room for error. So yeah, hit that like button. Yeah, I'll go and look for my comments on my video, see what the comments were like. And whatever the comments were, then we'll do that. So I'll go and look through the comments here now, just give me a minute. Let's see. Then I'm sorry, but I can't see the comments right now, so it's just a wee bit glitchy. So if you can just comment in the comment section. Who just threw something? Heard something there, being through. Yeah, I'm right here. See you later. I just got a poster from someone. I don't know who it is. What was that? It's probably just my way. So yeah. We'll go and meet up at... Let's see. I like to choose like nice sweet spots to meet up at, so... And I'll be renting cars. So, yeah. Not one of the like tower designs. I can get tower designs. I know I have them on this year, but F1s need tower. Like I feel like the F1 needs a tower design. I want to do make it look cooler or something. Like that. I like the F1 tower design. I like the other cars. As I know, it's sports and F1, so if you have F1s, bring them. The only things that I want to accept on the tower designs is the F1s, because sports cars really do not need them. So if you bring, you can't have armoured cars, you can't have armoured, they can't have, like, big things on them. We're parking at the beach here, so we could. If you don't need to watch this video, we are just going to show you all the parts of sport. Yep.
What the hell?
Hey, watch it. Oh, God.
See ya. Mate, I did. No, I said I'm not pulling around when he's chasing us. See ya. Actually, this here could be a parking lot as well here. It's normally parking space here. I haven't parked here. Not a park there. Yeah, I've got to change the title from like locations and that, so from this here is not our location that we could park up in. So yeah, our location and we could park up like near Winchelhead and the shores and that. If we can actually get some vehicles, we can F1s fit through. Yep, F1s can fit. Yep, that's good. Good. Yeah.
Jesus Christ! Whoa!
Oh, you're coming with me. Come on.
Listen, this is Tony.
Thank you.
LJT here.
Okay, sorry guys, I haven't been speaking, but yeah. What is this place here?
To his bank.
And in today's videos again, but one of them being the Maze Bank Tower. Now, I do know...
Where's Maze Bank?
Brand new planes we bought. I got involved very recently in a brand new Smuggler's Run DLC came out. It was an amazing Destiny 2 video and episode. So what do I have planned for you guys this episode? Well, I tweeted out literally like 10 minutes ago saying, no, Alex, what the hell? Oh my god. I have no idea why, but they were playing for the last... I have $10 million! Look, it's in the top right! Okay, back to flying this helicopter. I have $10 million on my account today. Wow. I'm going to go on another big spending spree, but...
Nope.